Using IMAP is a great way to make sure your inbox automatically stays in sync on your iPhone and in Gmail. It's easy to set up, and I'll show you how to do it in about a minute. First, turn on the IMAP feature by logging into Gmail. Click Settings, and the Forwarding and Pop IMAP tab, then enable IMAP and save changes. Now grab your iPhone. Select Settings, Mail, and Add Account. Now we know it's tempting, but don't select Gmail right from here. Instead, choose Other. The IMAP feature is so new that the Gmail icon is still set to our older pop feature by default. Now I'm going to show you exactly what you need to enter in these settings using a preset account. Enter your name, email address, and description. Then enter incoming server host name imap.gmail.com and your Gmail username and password. Make sure your username includes @gmail.com or IMAP won't work. Finally, type in your outgoing server as smtp.gmail.com and your Gmail username and password, and select Save. Congratulations, you're all set. Now anything you do on your iPhone, whether it's reading, sorting, or deleting, will be seen in Gmail immediately when you're on a computer, and vice versa. Enjoy using IMAP.